Hello guys, welcome to my channel. Today we are going to see how to resolve if you are having issue with Windows System 32 WFS.exe in Windows 10 or Windows 11 computer guys. So you are seeing error WFS.exe is missing in your computer. Let's fix that problem guys. Go to search menu and type settings. Open it. On left side select apps, on right side select optional features, select add and optional features, click on view features and search here guys FAX. You get Windows FAX and scan. Just need to uncheck this box and click next. Need to install it 8.87 MB, click on install. And you just need to complete this installation guys. After finishing this, go ahead and restart your PC guys. Your problem has been resolved. And that's it for today's video guys. I hope this tutorial definitely helpful guys. Give me a like and subscribe. Thank you.